ICER is the principal sponsor of this seminar, and I extend a hearty welcome to Dr. Ayyappan as the principal sponsor of this seminar. Let me take this opportunity to welcome Dr. D. Ramarao Garu, the Director, National Academy for Agricultural Research Management. He is the real host of this seminar. He has put at our disposal all the facilities from A to Z to facilitate the conduct of this seminar. Let me take this occasion to welcome all the registered delegates and staff members from agricultural universities and ICAR research institutes who have evinced great interest and supported us in this seminar. And also we have some former participants who will be joining us very shortly, and I take this occasion to welcome them also.
Now may I request Professor Siddiq sir to just speak about the theme of the seminar and to give an overall idea of what the seminar is all about.
The stand that we have to sustain the farmers to his traditional source of livelihood, farming. This stand assumes a lot of relevance in the wake of very shocking revelations from two important survey reports on the farmers in various parts of the country. And this report is really very shocking to know that in the last 10-15 years, the farmers, particularly small and marginal farmers, have entered into the labor market because the small farmers do not find any more agriculture very rewarding professionally and also satisfying, socially. So they have gone into the labor market, nearly 30% of them gone into the labor market.
And good morning to all the dignitaries on the dais and off the dais. I think this is one of the rarest meeting. Lot of, the whole hall is filled with all learned scientists. So individually, everyone has contributed a lot while they were in service. And it's like their commitment for the farmer, commitment for the nation drives establishment of association of retired ICAR employees. And the kind of interest they have shown in conduct of workshop, in organizing the things, it is unbelievable. People who are doing business with agricultural products, people who are marketing agricultural products are becoming very rich, and many, many, many people, they want to join this. But on the other side, the inputs, like we were mentioning, the cost of seed, the cost of fertilizer, the cost of pesticide, everything has become very expensive. Input cost is increasing. And farmer, because he has no other livelihood, he somehow wants to, earlier days, his life was not very complicated. So even if there is a one season failure, society was taking care, there were other social, systems on which he was dependent. But today all those systems have vanished, and he wants to somehow do agriculture. So he will take money, he will take loan, and banks are giving, but that money is not sufficient. He is going to open market, borrowing at higher rate, taking money. At the end, if there is a monsoon failure, he just left with nothing.
So we are looking to you, sirs and madams, that if you have time, please give us, and we can go amidst the farmers, and farmers, suicides can be averted many a time just being with them. So all those things. But what the farmer wants is, at the end of the day, to start with something, quality inputs at the right time. Seed, fertilizer, whatever we recommend, right time. He gets one thing, he doesn't get the other. So this kind of thing. Then through the process, whatever stress management that we need to do, and finally market. So if we can enable that, that's where we are looking to Ricaria and associations like this. Wherever you are, are, wherever we are located, can we spend some time, can you give some time, other mechanisms will be in place, facilitation will be done, just to go, see a persons like you, if you go and stand in the field, absolutely hundreds of farmers will listen to you. Then listening to, you know, people who are just raw, they won't, because you are known in the field. So that's where we are requesting. I'm sure Ricaria will put in a mechanism, and to whatever extent possible, we would also try to facilitate that process.
We are indeed very proud to co-host this program in association with Ricaria, because this particular thing, the topic of the seminar, that is integrated farming systems, this is perhaps one window to address the problems that are being faced by the Indian agriculture across the country. As Director General also mentioned, that we have more than 300 farming systems model developed, and much more are coming from our institute at Modipuram. Now, number of these models are tested, and especially these are available to the medium and small farmers, and this possibly is the solution to the country. Now, when Dr. Prasad Garu and the Ricaria members came, we said, let's do this, because this is the one area where we have seen the number of farming systems also when ICAR is documenting them. They use simple technologies known to us, particularly tested for a little over a decade. Then they integrate them together. The risk to the farmer is minimized. Now that's the most important thing. This is perhaps the solution for the country to look forward, and I wish that this today meet here, various scientists working at as well as retired, will deliberate on that and come forward. And also, as Director General repeatedly mentioned, that the retired persons are an important resource. You have perhaps much better reach in the society, into the farmers, and also on the policy advocacy to take this issue.
And in the present point of time and the changing scenarios, particularly looking at the global environmental change and the way our economy is changing, particularly because the profitability is on the decline for the farmers, and to make agriculture more profitable and more economically viable as well as more socially acceptable, we feel that the very topic on which the Ricaria has organized this particular event is really very topical.
As a mark of our respect and gratitude to the dignitaries on the dais, we would like to present mementos on behalf of the organizers. May I now request Dr. M.V.R. Prasad to present a memento to Dr. Ayyappan, the Director General ICAR. And Dr. Ramarav, sir, please give a memento to Madam Usharani. Both can be done simultaneously. Dr. Ramarav, to give it to Mrs. Usharani. Yeah. And may I request Dr. K. Muralidharan, sir, to come and give it to Dr. Siddiq.
First and foremost, it is our beloved and honored Director General Dr. Ayyappan who came forward to deliver the keynote address. Despite his busy schedule, he gave us time and encouragement to conduct the seminar successfully. We are also grateful to the ICAR for sponsoring the seminar with liberal grant of funds. We ever remain grateful to you, sir, for all the facilities and encouragement you have provided to Ricaria. The Ricaria is also grateful to Mrs. Usharani IAS for chairing this session. Her interest in agriculture enabled us to obtain her encouragement for this seminar. She is a very busy person, and we are sincerely acknowledging her passion for agriculture and her support to Ricaria. This seminar would not have been a reality but for the vision and encouragement of Dr. Padma Sri Dr. E.A. Siddiqui Saab. He was the founder president of Ricaria. Due to his untiring efforts, the retired employees are getting a lot of benefits now.